Hayden, did you know marathon runners and sprinters both run but use totally different muscles?
Yeah, but do you know why?
There are two different types of fibers in your muscles, slow twitch and fast twitch. Slow twitch muscles contract slowly and don't get tired easily. You use these for endurance activities. They use oxygen to create energy slowly.
Right. Fast twitch muscle fibers create energy and tire quickly. We use them for speedy movements, like jumping.
In general, our muscles need more oxygen the longer we exercise. That's why when you run, you breathe quicker and your heart pumps faster.
So that's why marathon runners' legs have up to 80% slow twitch muscle fibers.
While speedy 100 meter sprint champions only have 20 to 25%.
If my brain had fibers right now, they'd be mind blown.